Hey, I wrote this song down in Corpus Christi down there, and these people came in, and they were from Nashville, and they were rich, and they were drunk. I like people from Nashville, like people, rich people, like people who are drunk, but they all three of those qualities in two people can be overwhelming. So they started requesting, they said, play all these songs. I said, I don't know that. And they said, it's the latest top 40 country song from Nashville. And I said, I still don't know them. I said, down here in Texas, we pretty much write our own songs or do songs by friends of ours. I said, that's what we do down here. The way it's always been. So they got really belligerent and everything like that, so I went out in the alley and wrote this song. Now I got cowboy boots, jeans, and a warrior shirt. I got me some mirrors, sunglasses, I got a mobile phone. I guess I look like some Porter Ansons dope dealer is out on bail. He's just trying to get home. But I ain't in jail, and I got me a guitar. I got a little band here that's hotter than a rocket. Sometimes we're sloppy, we're always loud. Tonight we just ornery and locked in the pocket.